choose Southeastern?
When we went out there, I just felt like home, somewhere I want to be, somewhere my family, like someone that reminds me of home when I'm not home. I just loved it out there.
So what did they project you as? What did they project you as?
Really a player that could make plays when they need plays made, someone that's big, someone that's coming that's going to help them out in a lot of ways.
What do you feel like you're best at? What's your best quality?
I say I'm best at it, receiver, you know. Hell, I really just want to go out there and help. Wherever they need me at, that's where I'm going to play. Wherever they need me to make a play at, that's where I'm going to make a play at.
Talk about the recruiting process and about Coach Selfo and what attracted you to
South. It's been long. They offered me my, sophomore year, going into my junior, the summer, and they just been sticking with me. They want me out there just... It's just they've been coming at me, been showing me love, and I love that. Like, it's somewhere, like I said, it's home. It's somewhere where, you know, I feel safe at, feel comfortable at.
And then the opportunity to play close to home. Just talk about how important that was in the decision.
That was real important. You know, I won't go too far from home. I won't be homesick. And it's somewhere my mom could come visit me, come to the games, watch me play, you know, something I like.
A lot of games in Louisiana. You got Natchitoches, you got Lake Charles, you got Thibodeau. You got a chance to play a lot of games in Louisiana.
Right. It's real close, not too far. Moms come to most of the away games, too. A lot of away games going to be in Louisiana, like you said. So just come home.
What do you think you need to work on most to be a good player at the next level?
Just be more disciplined, more, you know, like I said, discipline. Also need to get bigger. You know, I'm a little small, a lot smaller than everybody else. So that's a real big thing. Like weight.
Well, you don't weigh much, but you outrun most people, right?
Most definitely.